Regina, can you explain a little bit of the artwork that you did during your time here?
Of course. So, this is my favorite picture, Birth of Freedom. This is a garden of all material prosperity, and the birds enjoy this garden, but at the same time, she is on the top. She's free from all of this. Like, she can enjoy, but she can be enjoy yourself as well. Be a bird of freedom.
It's gorgeous.
Also, next picture is them. Now I'm drawing the wall dogs. This is Bee of Sweetness. She gives everybody love and caringness. Like the owner of this place, Bee, which is name same. So this is Bee of caringness and sweetness. You see, she has very kind eyes. Next, this is tree of, I could say it's a tree of wisdom. This tree has special nature. It's mystical tree, which is included inside many subtle stories, subtle levels of level of consciousness. You can see different flowers and decorations, which is almost not visible. And the tree is very powerful. His root is dancing, his branch is dancing, and in general, this tree reminds you the spirit of something. Actually, this is tree. You can see it's like a little bit like a bird with eye. These two wings and its body, it's a bird and it's tree in the same time. It's tree of wisdom. I can tell you many stories if you put your ear to this place and listen to very attention. Gratitude is the essential power of being present. That's the main message. And this is butterfly of happiness and joyful. So this butterfly gives you or reminds you about don't waste your time for sadness. Be happy and enjoy each moment of your life.